the channel. Thanks for joining me today. We're going to be checking out the Omnium Trainer by Feedback Sports and talking everything about indoor training and how we can be flexible and take it elsewhere. So indoor training is such a popular option now for cycling. Triathletes, cyclists, we like the specificity that we can get out of indoor training. It's safe, we don't have to go out on the roads. And with the new online platforms, it's quite interactive. So the Omnium Trainer by Feedback Sports is such a popular and great piece of equipment because of how varied it is in its use and how flexible it is for any athlete who's got one. It retails at $600, which means it's probably on the slightly higher price point compared to the traditional trainer, but its variety of uses and the way it's designed makes it well worth the money. When you look at its design, it's nice and light and portable, which means it's super flexible. You have the A-frame sort of design for its structure at the front. The bike is attached at the front by the forks, and the through axle is quite wide, so you have a variety of widths of bike that could fit on there. As you come through to the back, we have the roller, which has an internal progressive resistance, which means as you increase your cadence and speed up, then your power and the resistance is going to increase as well. So it's useful for nearly every type of training session that you do, probably except doing kind of high power, low cadence sort of stuff. So if you're looking for an indoor trainer and flexibility is one of your main criteria, you can't really go wrong with the Feedback Sports Omnium Trainer. There's not much like it on the market, and the portability and variety of use it has makes it such a good piece of equipment. So it kind of works as a second trainer for me. I still have a Wahoo kick that I do a lot of my main training on, and a lot of specific training, but the Omnium Trainer probably gets used equally as much in this house. So with my wife training, two kids that's both working jobs, we have to be pretty flexible with our training. We often go and meet other people to do group sessions or brick sessions, and it's really easy to transport a 6 kilogram bag with a trainer in it. Often noise is an issue in the house when the kids are sleeping, so it's easy to take it outside in the garden or somewhere else to train to keep the noise levels down. So thanks for listening today, everyone. I hope you enjoyed the review. Check out the description below and you can get all the details on the Omnium Trainer that I've put in there, including retailers and distributors in Australia. If you do have any questions, post them in the comments below and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. And as always, thanks for listening. Do like the video, share it, and if you like our content, think about subscribing to the channel. I'll speak to you guys soon.